It was an easy win for Nicola in the end. She was more accurate and Mary never really managed to get going. The Indian threw a lot of punches but very few of them hit. Mary needed to become an in-fighter today but Nicola just didn't give her the chance.